What's up, friends? In this video today, I'm going to show you how to export and get off all your contacts from your Yahoo Mail. All we need today is a website, which is this named surf7.net, and your Yahoo Mail. So you open your Yahoo Mail and you will find this website in the description. So before we start, I want to be sure that you click on subscribe and hit like under my video in order to motivate me for putting your new videos for you. So let's start. You go to your Yahoo email, then under the Yahoo Mail logo you will find this icon which is named contacts. You click on it, then all of your contacts will appear. Then you select them all by this. After that, click on action, then export. After that, click on the second, which is Netscape, then slash Thunderbird. Click export now. You will download it shortly. Yes. Then we click yes, anything. Okay. The file has been downloaded. We select all this file by clicking on Ctrl and A as this. Then we copy it. We go to the website which I talked this moment. We paste it here in input window. Then we go to output option. In this separator, we choose new line. Then yes, like this, extract add, and then in filter option, extract address containing this string. We put arrobas like this or at, then click extract. This is our of your Yahoo contacts. You copy them, then we delete this, then we pass them. As you see, these are all of your Yahoo contacts. You can send them anything or any messages. So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to hit like. Thank you very much.